Hey everybody. C-Class Street Stocks at Volusia. This is probably a bad idea. Volusia's not my best track. Qualifying went okay. Qualified 6th. So we're in the second heat. We'll watch the first one. Kind of see what I'm doing wrong. I'm a couple tenths off of the faster guys. Two is fast, so I just got a tie for quick times. So. Yeah, we'll watch some of the faster guys, see if I can learn anything. See what I'm doing wrong. Okay, here we go.
Green flag.
Top side didn't go. Got 19 cars in here, so there will be LCQ or B main or whatever you want to call it. This is a good thing to do if you're a little slow and you're trying to see where you're losing time. Go right along with one of the faster guys and see what line they were running, how their throttle control is. Has this in the bag.
Starting
third in heat 2.
Closed.
Mm-hmm. you're waiting on. There he is. I got a blinker on the outside of me.
All right, man, let's get ready. Go get this thing. Do this. Right. Hey, Scott, it's off. You ready?
Ready.
Fast
green start. Green's just trying to drive through me.
Inside. Too wide inside.
Bad idea, man.
Still there. Clear. Inside, inside, inside. Clear low. Inside, inside, inside. Still inside.
Lucky I backed out.
Clear. Inside.
Sorry, you're him.
In and out, in and out, in and out.
Sorry
in
about
and out.
That 12.
One
yeah.
Outside. Clear, clear, clear.
I said this was a bad
five
idea.
5 left to go. Still inside. Clear. That's a good job. Inside. Clear. That's a good job.
He owned up to it, I guess.
Still there. Clear. Two to go.
Ooh. That's big gauge there.
Right flag this time.
Alright, we had to go to the LCQ, something I wanted to avoid. To a race three.
Outside.
Blink.
Alright. Second flag, big man.
Alright. How many of us are in this?
But it looks like you're going to be lining up on the outside.
At least six.
Pit road is closed.
This is
probably going to suck.
Damn, shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
What? What?
Consolation race.
Yep, top four. We actually need one this time.
There's more shit they gotta wait on.
I was hoping to avoid this, but here goes nothing.
Hey, Dave.
Hey, Chris.
Earl, just another quick one here. Obviously, once he gets to pit road here, on the front stretch, that'll be the best time for me to try to talk to him. So just every other lap or so, you might give me a opportunity to get in there if it's not too crazy.
All right.
Slide back in that seat. Get something to drink. Get ready to go here. Boss man, pace cars off. Go out, kick some ass, have some fun. Green light. Gonna be 10 laps to go this time.
Green was out. Come on.
Inside. Come here, inside.
Leader ate the wall, so did I. Again.
My bad.
You're gonna have to call it in and out, one outside. Stay low, two outside. Nice, well, lay the wood to that bitch.
Clear. That's not the way I wanted that to go. Looks like,
sorry, Dave. Looks like you had no room there.
Looks like everybody was just kind of
outside,
stuck together there.
Clear, clear, clear. Keep it rolling, baby. Looking good.
All right, got a little gap now.
Good, baby, work. All right, man, we got an opportunity here. Let's take advantage of it now.
All right, we got our four. They're going to make it. Looks like the other two, they're all been poured out, or... Yeah. Just take it easy now. We're in the show.
Five to go.
All good, Jason. You end up to it. All cool. Yeah. At least he owned up to it. Most people don't.
Two laps to go. lap.
Alright, one flag.
Great job.
Back 25 laps. If we make it that
you're
far,
on the inside. Closed.
Come on. Probably gonna take it easy for a couple laps. It's inevitable. These guys are gonna be too close together and there's gonna be a pretty big pile up. If it doesn't happen before the start.
Be smooth, solid pit stops. Earl, weed them through this mess.
Right on.
Be safe, man. You ready to rock and roll?
Let's do it, Earl.
Yes, sir. Finish cars off, are you ready? Green flag.
There they go.
Outside.
Clear high.
Outside. Two outside. Clear.
Outside, outside. Clear.
Outside.
Clear.
Sliders up there, 3-4 wide. This ain't gonna work. Three wide. This ain't gonna work.
Work at the bottom. You're clear.
They've been trying to wreck for 5 laps now. Pushed up too high.
Come on, need to go. outside. You're clear. Outside. Clear. Outside. Still there. Clear, 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 clear. Outside. Clear, 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 clear. Working outside, outside. The driver off straight, looking good. Still out there. Outside. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. You're clear, clear. Good job, fellas. Outside. Outside. Clear, clear. Outside, outside, two, outside. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Clear high. Scoreboard says 10 right now.
And the wreck behind me. For a while.
They are requesting single file. Close.
Three wide sliders. There should have been a caution 17 laps ago.
Didn't really need that.
They've been trying to wreck since lap one.
You're going to have to come around to 15. Pit road is open. You're going to be lining up behind
the one. I think a couple did, just, the caution didn't come out.
Yeah, it's a good race.
Three wide, sliders, contact, like, yeah. We've been trying to wreck since lap one. This has been a fun one. Better than I expected. Hope I can stay here. Try and run the bottom. That seems to be what was working best for me. Just hope nobody gets checked up in front of me.
How about coming to green this time? Good job, man. Give those belts another tug real quick. Okay, spots off. Be ready. Green flag, green flag, green flag. Outside. clear him. Outside. Still outside. Clear high.
Fair enough.
Outside. Outside is clear.
But you did kind of chop me a lot before that, so.
Five to go, buddy. Five more. Come on.
Catching me there. I think you're better than I did at the end.
Good racing, guys. That's one of the...
Yeah, that was fun.
That's one of the better races I've had on here in a while.
Hey, number one,
a lot better than I thought it would.
Spot.
But...
don't worry about it. No damage collected. It's all good.
Some of this. Yeah. 3-4 wide. Bad idea. Okay. There's no caution for that for some reason. Behind me. Ford just cleans him out the rest of the way. Needs the wall. Pretty wide. Yeah, I came close to doing that a couple times. Team spins. Two just got dumped. So that's what he was hitting him for after the... Two might have got DQ'd though. Once he hit him, he disappeared. Yeah. Yeah. You made the call on that one. That's probably a protest. And I don't know what that was. Alright.
lot better race than I thought it would be. 12 car, P7. I'll take that. Thanks for watching, everybody. On to the next one.